Today I was told that I shouldn't be a pastor, or by their words, I shouldn't be a man of the Word of God. I've been called plenty of terrible things in my short ministry. I've been called a heretic because of my views of homosexuality in the Bible. I've been called a Pharisee because of my marching in pride rallies and fighting for the rights of LGBTQ community. I've been called a blasphemer, and I've been now told that I shouldn't be a pastor because that I believe that black lives matter. It's ironic coming from Christians that the things that make me a heretic are the ways that I love the most, that I love my neighbors the most. That's what gets me called a Pharisee, a heretic, and a blasphemer. You know who else was called all those things? That's right, Jesus Christ. So I'm just gonna keep pumping. I'm just gonna keep doing my thing. You can keep hating over there, but I'm gonna keep going. The heretic, the Pharisee, the blasphemer, that's me.